Good evening, everybody. I'm Pierre Haberge, the Daily Trader. It is Thursday, September 29th, even though we are on the 30th in the morning. I had some problems yesterday with my setup, and now it seems to be working fine today. So we are going to do yesterday's video this morning, and we are going to do today's video tonight. So let's look at the VIX. So VIX, and let's not get confused. So this is the pre-market candle right now. So we should be looking at yesterday's candle. So the candle of the 29th. So this was the candle of the 29th, basically higher than yesterday. And if we look at the first hour of the day, if we look at the first hour, VIX came up quite far, quite fast, and that did not help Tesla at all. And now it is pausing a little bit, but if we look at the pre-market, we seem to be going up again. So a very hard environment for the stock market. So invest and trade at your own risk if you want to go long. If you want to go short, then this is probably the best case scenario, because with a VIX this high, things have a propensity to go down. We should look at shorting a little bit more. VIX seems to be going up today. It's going to be interesting to see the impact in the stock market. Let's look at Dow Jones, how it fared. Not too bad. We have a look at this here. We have a red candle. We have a red candle. We have a little bit of buying pressure here. Even though it's a red candle and the day before was a nice green candle, we are still above support. So we are, support is still holding. This is what we need to think about. As soon as support fails, then I think we should look at shorting, because this could go further down. S&P 500, the same thing here, a longer wick at the bottom. And let's look at Nasdaq. Nasdaq, pretty much the same thing. Look at this here. So they are all aligned. This candle here on Nasdaq Composite is a little bit weaker because we have a wick outside of it. So there is weakness here. Maybe this next support right here at 10,534 is going to be the next stop for Nasdaq. So thank you very much for watching. Thank you for liking, commenting, subscribing. If you like what I do, you can become a YouTube member. Click on my TradingView affiliate link. I'm going to wish you a great day. We are going to talk tonight, and I'm going to tell you à la prochaine.